Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm answering the question, what is a chin shot? What is injection lipolysis? It's injections in the chin area for the double chin. Now, many people have a redundant area in their chin. As we age, the face falls. Where does all the volume go? It comes along the jawline. We get that pre-jowl sulcus. We get a kind of a notch here by the chin. That's from a falling of the face, loss of tissues and collagen, and changes in bony remodeling and resorption. A lot of the fat and the tissues also end up in the chin area. It's an aging look. It can be genetic, so some people can have it from a young age. There can be genetic predisposition as we age, or it can be a result of excess weight in the body. Whatever the case, the injection works by lipolysis, permanently reducing fat. Finally, a solution which does not require surgery, does not require cutting. It's about a 15-minute procedure in office, takes a few sessions, but people get a beautiful, strong, revived jawline after the treatment. Most people need anywhere from 2 to 6 sessions, and there's minimal downtime or side effects, a little bit of swelling, redness, some tenderness, but no surgery, no knife, no cutting, and it can be combined with our protocols to be used with other procedures to provide even more tightening and reduction of fat cells. So there you have a non-invasive way, injection lipolysis of redundant chin fat and tightening of the skin to produce a beautiful jawline. These kind of progressions in the aesthetic world, these new products and tools we have, are making it such that we can turn back the clock 5, 10, 15 years without surgical intervention. So if you have any further questions on these procedures or others, join us on this Facebook page or on YouTube for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.